Coffee tends to give people a pep in their step, but it might also ruin their travel plans. The Department of Transport Air Accidents Investigation Branch in the UK released information regarding a Condor Airlines flight from Frankfurt, Germany to Cancun in early February that had to make an emergency landing after the commander accidentally spilled coffee on the plane's control panel. The AAIB report said the spill immediately caused the audio control panel to malfunction, which made the plane unable to make certain transmissions or communicate with public address announcement from the unit. Soon after, the ACP on the co-pilot side became so hot that one of the buttons melted, and a small amount of smoke started coming out of the unit. That's when the commander decided to divert and land the plane in Ireland. The plane was able to land without any further incidents, and all crew and passengers made it safely, except for a little coffee spilled in the commander's lap. A representative from the airline's parent company, Thomas Cook Airlines, said to Fox News the aircraft was fully inspected and repaired by its engineers, and was later able to continue its journey via Manchester.